The beast is down there.
No.
She knows the beast is down there.
She's always watching you.
The beast is there. You're never safe from him. You can feel him.
Be careful.
She needs to find it.
She can't.
Find it. She lost it and she has to find it.
Trying to save her from the darkness.
Sinbo was right.
Zinbel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen to
him.
And now everybody is dead.
Because of her. It's all her fault.
So weak.
She should have known. She should have.
Why doesn't she learn? Well, she learns.
The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit, and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who owned it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man would want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
Once she gets down there, she'll never come out. It's luring her down.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
The beast knows exactly where she is.
She's falling for it.
She falls for their tricks every time.
Plays into his hands.
The darkness is coming.
The lights run out. She'll die.
Disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
Now the darkness will swallow you.
We need to get the light.
Where is she going? Faster, faster, keep going, keep going.
What is she doing?
Stop!
Stop it, keep going.
Stop it. she going? Faster, faster, keep going, keep going.
Dillian. She can't help but think of him. Tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach.
Nothing.
How little separates us from what we fear.
Keep the torch alight.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Thank you.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection.
But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel.
He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I am so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shut up. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. Time I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain.
To trust you.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.